glaucoma is at 5%. Diabetes is at 2%.
The medical equipment to help in screening glaucoma were 2 billion shillings from Christian Blind Mission, a Germany-based organization, were received by officials from Barra University of Science and Technology, led by Melkwa Ebiarhanga, the university secretary. Reports show that glaucoma, simply known as pressure of the eye, is among the leading eye diseases causing blindness in Uganda and now stands at 5% prevalence.
That 5 out of 100 glaucoma, out of 100 people have glaucoma, which is 5%. Now, to think about it, the HIV in Uganda is at 6%. Glaucoma is at 5%.
Dr. Simon Arunga, an ophthalmologist at Barra University of Science and Technology, explains the current situation of glaucoma in Uganda.
Part of the problem is that there has not been capacity to detect this condition, because detecting this condition requires very expensive equipment to be set up in the facility.
Arunga noted that most people come to the hospital for glaucoma treatment when it's too late.
People come to our hospital when it's too late. The eyes are already blind and we can do only little to help them. Part of the reason is that this condition does not cause any pain and does not make the eye red. So a person just stays at home, doesn't notice that they are going blind. They think it's part of growing old.
He noted that at the end of this 3-year project in southwestern Uganda, they intend to screen about 100,000 and offer free treatment to about 2,000 patients.
So from 2021 to 2024, we hope that we shall screen over 100,000 adult Ugandans for glaucoma.
Jacqueline Kagombe, Country Director, Christian Blind Mission in Uganda, explained the partnership with Barra University of Science and Technology on improving health.
Buying consumables and medicines and drugs for treatment, as well as capacity building and training for the eye health workers that will be supporting the patients in the different communities. So it is a very important project, it's a good start.
Arunga noted that this project started with 3 referral hospitals, and that is Masaka, Mbarara and Fort Portal, and that later it will roll out to other regions.
So that has gone to Masaka. Then we have Fort Portal.
Meanwhile, Gulu Regional Referral Hospital has received an assortment of medical equipment worth 471 million Uganda shillings to the hospital store. According to James Ojuang, the principal administrator of the hospital, the equipment received is meant to support maternal child health services in the hospital.
30% of these pregnant women are referred cases from the lower level facilities.
Gulu Regional Referral Hospital obstetrician and gynecologist Dr. Baifa Arewinyo expressed happiness for the arrival of the equipment that will improve service delivery in the maternity ward.
Before this equipment came to the hospital, we have been doing fairly well. I think we've been doing a good job in the sub-region. To be specific to maternity care, maternal newborn health care, I must say in at Gulu Regional Referral, we have an average of about 400 women delivering here on a monthly basis.
Story by Adolf Ayoreka and Tony Walter Onena for the news.